I think there is a mob over here. That is a mob that drops a quest. Yeah, drops a quest. That was the end of that sentence. Oh yeah, there's stuff under here, huh? Yeah. I don't want to do that. There's like three. Gosh, how do people keep their mouths moist? Water's not doing much. Okay. Alright. Oh man, I really don't think I'm going to survive if I try and take on two. Because they shoot magic damage. And I mean, you know, what am I going to do against that? Yep, immune to the bleed. There's that. I have no pummel. Okay, it doesn't do too much damage. It's alright. It just sucks though, man, because I can't make him bleed. I can crit though. Which is just as good. Gotta breathe. Just breathe. Okay. That's the one right there. Tydris. This bitch is not one that I want to fight. But she drops a item that gives you a quest for BFD. So I think I might be able to kill him, actually. If I can invite you and pop every single one of my freaking cooldowns, which I only have one. Shit! Melee me, you bitch! Please! Why are you doing nothing? I'm winning. I am the god of this game. Yes, he's too afraid to do anything. Man, you should have accepted my invite. You would have gotten this awesome item. Now I have this super cool quest that you don't have. Sucks to suck, bro. Sucks to suck. Yeah, decline. Yeah, okay. Well, whatever. Everywhere the wind blows. What do you think? You think this will be better damage? Easy go. Come on, you got it. You got this. This thing's doing a lot more damage than that other thing was doing. Another kind of cool thing about vanilla is, in my experience, the bugs work in my favor more often than they work against me. So that's pretty cute. Now he did. All right. What do I gotta do? I gotta track this, obviously, first. Hey, the wind blows. Okay. Got him. Dodge, you bitch. Stop missing. This is so pathetic, man. Dodge, there it is. got to go or something. Did you really not? I mean, the bracers are right there. Oh wait, I don't need the bracers. I just need to kill them. Okay. Nice. And scout the gazebo. Must be that thing right there. Mama!